Hi, Daniel. My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I want you to let Emma go. She's just a little girl. She has nothing to do with this.
I know that. Please. You'll shoot me the second she's free.
Please help
me. But I'm not that stupid. No, I'm not that stupid.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Touch him!
Touch him and I kill you!
Okay.
Are you armed?
Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it! No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun. Defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly.
But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Look what you did. You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter...
Get out of here!
I don't think they'd listen to me! I'm your last chance, Daniel! If you let it slip, they'll kill you! Let the hostage go, you have no other choice!
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.